The next thing is, when it comes to moving moisture away from the foot, synthetics do a great job. But when you use a synthetic, you have to kind of wait till there's actual moisture and not a vapor, where wool will start working when it's a vapor. So it moves away a little bit faster. So your feet stay a little bit drier. And I think the actual feel of this of the wool that we've been using, this merino or this R wool, the recovery wool, it's nice and soft too.